there was an announcement for finally animate the final arc of Bleach, the arc that deserved to be animated, to finally have that conclusion that all Bleach fans deserve.
You like Bleach, this is the only thing you deserve.
It always did deserve another chance at an anime. Those that have never actually watched or even read Bleach to actually give it a shot.
It messed up, it doesn't deserve anything.
Because it's a piece of history, honestly. It's a piece of history for myself, and I don't think the anime industry would be the exact same without it.
So it's nothing more than a historical curiosity.
It really caused many to become a part of the anime community. It spurred on many to venture out and find other series like Bleach and eventually stretch out and expand to different genres. It's just, it's a very important series.
You want people to watch it so they will go find other shows to watch instead of just finding other shows to watch.
Give it a shot. You might like it. It could be really good.
Not if you know what happens in the manga.
And if you've already watched the series, what's stopping you from rewatching it?
Or watching anything else that is better?
So if you've been sitting on the fence, wondering if you should watch Bleach, wondering if it's even worth watching, then now is a perfect time. The link is in the description, and any of you that purchase a copy from the link will also be helping me out as well.
Oh, that's the actual reason you're promoting it for.
The main point of this video, though, is to reminisce about Bleach.
No, it's about you shilling it for money.
Bleach is a series that has brought me great joy. It is something that I feel deserves a second chance.
And your money.
I might not have, been where I'm at today without Bleach, so I do owe Bleach quite a bit.
And as thanks, it will now owe you a lot of money.
I love you guys. You have a wonderful day or night wherever you live.
He loves you guys. Give him your money.
If you enjoy my content, please subscribe. If you like this video, please leave a like.
And if you're idiots, give him your money so you can buy trash.
It's crazy to think about just how much time has passed since then, and just how much has changed, but also hasn't changed.
And you're still a shameless money-sucking baby.